Temperature is already kind of alluding to the fact that we're just not going to see a white Christmas this year. I know this time last year, or at least in a couple of days this time last year, it was incredibly cool, but things were just not trending cool enough for any sort of snow.